You have the power to transform your health story. And on this opportunity to accumulate health, I'm going to show you how the food you're consuming, I'm consuming, literally is changing how our genes express themselves, which can both promote, you know, a radical state of health or speed the rate of dysfunction. You have this power. You gotta take it back if you haven't been taking it back. So if you haven't already liked or subscribed or shared this channel with your friends, family, today is the day. Because the more people accumulating health, man, the more enjoyable society becomes. Because just people are just happier because they're enjoying living in their body. A couple food items that we have to cancel, that I've canceled long ago in our home, is corn syrup laden items, is vegetable oil laden items. We're talking canola oil, soybean oil, corn oil, sunflower oil, safflower oil. You've heard it before, I'm bringing it back. And this is because these babies are so DNA toxic. You know, the high fructose corn syrup, it decreases the expression of genes that promote ideal insulin signaling, which makes it really challenging for the body to regulate blood sugar, which means you're gonna gain weight, can't get it off. This is why for many people who have been consuming ultra processed foods for years or even decades, you know, they change their food routine now. They start, you know, physically exerting themselves regularly and find that it is really difficult to keep their sugar under control, to keep those blood sugar levels regulated, to manage their body composition. And it's because of those hundreds and thousands of ultra processed inputs that have happened over the years and decades that have literally altered their gene expression. You don't want that to be the case for you. So when it comes to gene expression, it's not just today I'm good and tomorrow my genes are bad. No, it is the consistent barrage that leads to eventual switching off of one gene and switching on and keeping on of another one that's leading to dysfunction. You know, often I find myself motivating a patient to swap out things like coffee syrups, tortilla chips, Ritz crackers, you know, their 40 grams of sugar-laden Lotus drink, you know, for a Whole Foods version. You know, even though they feel okay, like they're feeling okay right now. The thing is though, I know that with each input, they're pushing their gene expression in a less desirable way. And at some point, that will manifest in day-to-day symptoms. The same goes for genetically modified foods and those ridden with pesticides, which is why at a minimum, I'm gonna buy organic. I'm gonna get my food from a local source as much as possible. I'm gonna look for, you know, a raw dairy guy that's got clean technique that I can get it from, because these GMOs, they interfere with detoxification mechanisms, with methylation processes. The end result is, you know, autoimmune diseases and cancers if these inputs continue. And that's all because of the upregulation and downregulation of genes related to detoxification and clearance of irritants. You know, I don't think any of us want to age faster than we have to, but this is just what exposure to artificial ingredients and chemical additives like, say, Splenda, aspartame, NutraSweet, food coloring agents, they cause our being to age faster. And this is done by making our DNA more vulnerable to damage. Because recognize, our DNA is continually repairing and refurbishing itself, just like every other part of our body, like our muscles, like our bones, like our eyeballs. It's kind of like I'm washing my car and I got my four little kiddos. I got seven kiddos, but four of them would help me out usually. And it takes twice as long to wash my car because they're washing, drying, spraying, scrubbing way out of order. You know, they're missing spots. We're having to go back, do it again. They're getting soapy areas all dirty again after I washed it. Still, the car got washed, but it took twice the effort. Now imagine day after day throwing these ultra processed pesticide ridden foods at our DNA, meal after meal, snack after snack. Our DNA doesn't stand a chance. On the other hand though, if we load up our daily food inputs with grass-fed beef, free-range eggs, whole fruit, vegetables, flaxseed, chia seeds, sprouts, microgreens, sweet potatoes, we are turning on genes that has been verified to suppress tumor formation. genes that keep the inner lining of our blood vessels youthful and smooth and elastic. Genes that promote the pliability of our cell membranes, making their communication from cell to cell so much more efficient. All these antioxidants, these polyphenols, these natural coloring agents in our food, they modify positively how our body manifests in life. And this is happening down deep into the gene level. You know, you can, via your food inputs, change your genetic trajectory. And in so doing, change your health experience. It is repetitive, over and over, real food going in. That is the bedrock of having a resilient, capable body and brain. You know, literally, instead of when that's corroding, slowly but surely, day after day, way faster than is necessary. All right, I'm Dr. Matt. I hope this is helpful. I hope you share it with your friends and family. I hope you take control of what you can take control of, and that is your food inputs. There's not an excuse. That bag of chips is far more expensive than that bag of apples. Far more expensive. All right, check out the link below for a free PDF to help you accumulate more health. I'll talk to you guys and gals later.